There was two that were not completely decided, but at the point where we knew that one was an absolute holdout, we ended the deliberations because that person was solidly in favor of the life sentence. And mental illness played into the decision more than anything else. The person was solidly and definitively in the position where they were going to do a life sentence, and there was no persuading. I am deeply, deeply sorry, but that word is just so insignificant. I feel so bad for them.